AI will shape the future world of work. While this presents challenges, it also presents opportunities with the creation of new jobs. The government, through Science Foundation Ireland, supports research in AI.
It's transforming the world in which we live in and has the potential to impact on many sectors of Irish society. We're looking at using video as a sensor in a farming context, everything from animal health to the quality of the grass in the paddock.
We've worked really closely with Croke Park to identify particular scenarios that interest them. So we have a system that does crowd density estimation, which just looks at how occupied is a particular space based on the vision that it's seeing from that CCTV footage.
Of course, it's extremely important that we prepare the future youth of Ireland to be able to contribute to the AI economy. These centres for research training will produce industry-ready graduates who are ready to hit the ground running and enter the Irish workforce, who are among the world's best in terms of AI knowledge and AI thought leadership.
We need to ensure that our companies have the skills that they need to get the most out of the opportunities that AI will create. The government is providing funding to train 700 postgraduate students. Through the plan, we will also be developing a national strategy on AI.